Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
You march to WrestleMania with your WWE Championship on the line.
I remember the two-night WrestleMania event begins 1 week from Saturday, streaming live only on Peacock. And as a part of night one of WrestleMania Saturday night, Bobby Lashley will defend his WWE Championship against Drew McIntyre. The offer that we heard about from Bobby Lashley was that for Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander to try and take out Drew McIntyre last week, they lost in their opportunity. Benjamin and Alexander are barred from ringside at WrestleMania.
Credit Drew McIntyre for coming up with that stipulation and removing any example, any possibility that someone gets in the way of his chance to regain the WWE title.
And Drew McIntyre is absolutely right. Every superstar is a potential threat. Has to be on high alert tonight on Monday Night Raw.
You gotta worry about everyone else, and then you gotta worry about this man.
Attention, WWE Universe. This is an official announcement from the Hurt Business. We are less than 2 weeks away from WrestleMania, a spectacular two-night event where the almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley will walk in and out as the champion. Now, he's currently set to face Drew McIntyre at WrestleMania, but before we go any further, allow us to make crystal clear our business proposition.
If anyone takes out Drew McIntyre before WrestleMania, you will be rewarded a title match at WrestleMania against the Almighty.
Now please, don't mistake the Almighty Champion's generous offer. Don't mistake it for weakness. To the contrary. We just felt that Drew McIntyre, he's already had his opportunity. And at this point, we just want to give someone else an opportunity to step up. We want to give someone else the chance to become a star, to face the almighty WWE Champion at WrestleMania, the opportunity of a lifetime. Now, who wants to step up and accept that generous offer? Anybody? All right, well, before we proceed any further, allow us to discuss who will not be sharing the ring with the Almighty Champion at WrestleMania.
I thought this might come up.
This is the two-on-one handicap match last week that we were talking about moments ago. Cedric Alexander, Shelton Benjamin had a two-on-one advantage. We're able to tag in and out. But Drew McIntyre laser-focused on getting to WrestleMania. And this claymore first to Shelton Benjamin, then Cedric Alexander was all that left stood for the Hurt Business.
Drew McIntyre was undaunted in his effort to finish off both Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin.
And as a result of this, Alexander and Benjamin are barred from ringside for the WWE title match between Lashley and McIntyre at WrestleMania.
Another obstacle removed for Drew McIntyre.
You guys had a perfect opportunity. Two-on-one handicap match against Drew McIntyre, and you couldn't get the job done. And as a result of that, you guys are barred from ringside for my match at WrestleMania. And don't get me started on the Raw tag team titles. This has become an embarrassment. you guys are tarnishing my image. And that's why we had to step out of the family for the situation that we're in. And now, I cannot count on you two for anything right now. I worked too long and too hard for this WWE Championship, and I refuse to associate myself with incompetence.
Listen, let's just be real. The Almighty's right. You two had a 2-on-1 handicap, an opportunity to take out Drew McIntyre, and you failed miserably. So here's an opportunity to speak up for yourselves.
Whoa, what is all this? We could have done this privately, but instead you bring us out here
Wait. Is that what y'all brought us out here for? To embarrass us on national television? Incompetence? You wouldn't even be WWE champion if it wasn't for us. We were the one towing the line for you. We were the one that had your back.
Hey, back up, man.
Get out of my way. Don't talk to me like I'm child.
Back up, man.
I said, get out of the damn way.
And Lashley after Alexander. Now Benjamin taking down the almighty WWE champion.
Oh, my gosh. Things have broken down in a hurry.
Look at the eyes of Lashley. Oh, now Lashley seething, going after Shelton Benjamin.
I cannot believe what I'm watching right now.
The Hurt Business is breaking down before our very eyes. And now look at the WWE Champion.
Oh! Down goes Shelton Benjamin. Cedric Alexander now on the apron.
Thinking about protecting his tag team partner, Benjamin, but thought better of it, thinking of the mood Lashley's in.
And things are about to get worse.
Oh!
Shelton Benjamin. Bobby Lashley looks absolutely disgusted.
You guys should be ashamed of yourselves.
As far as Cedric and Shelton, the Hurt Business is over. And everyone else, that opportunity still stands. Anyone who takes on Drew McIntyre, takes him out, will be rewarded a WWE Championship match at WrestleMania.
Started off this night with fireworks. Bobby Lashley just said that the Hurt Business is over for Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin.
The consequences of failing the Almighty. The offer still stands. Who will attempt to take out Drew McIntyre on the road to WrestleMania? Well, someone else who's felt the wrath of Lashley is Sheamus after his match last week with the Almighty. A frustrated Sheamus bumped into the United States champion, Riddle.